Stormwater runoff is the leading cause of water pollution in urban areas. When rain falls in an urban area, it hits rooftops, parking lots, driveways, roadways, and it's not allowed to soak into the ground. That stormwater carries a lot of pollutants with it. Basically, anything that's on the landscape potentially gets picked up by the water. When we use more natural practices, what we tend to refer to now as green infrastructure, the water is allowed to slowly infiltrate and be filtered. Rain gardens are also known as bioretention areas, and generally they're shallow vegetated basins. They provide natural habitat, they're aesthetically pleasing, and they allow for natural infiltration of water.
Actually, by putting in a rain garden, sometimes if you do surface runoff from a parking lot instead of catching it in catch basins, you can save money in the infrastructure.
So everything's connected. The water drains into the soil. Some of it will naturally discharge into the river, but that flow path, as it moves through the soil, allows filtration. So if you take our sustainable stormwater management tour, these practices are nice to look at. Who wouldn't rather look at some natural flowers or natural vegetation?